This is our tall reverse plank. So looks just like a tall plank would or the top of a push-up position, but instead of chest facing down towards the floor, our chest is going to be up. So I'll be on my heels rather than my toes. Arms are extended, that's our tall position. Bridging, squeezing the glutes and quads, and opening up the chest, pressing through the floor. Okay, holding that position. Again, that is your tall reverse plank.